Seifert and Besser to start for Vancouver. With the Canucks looking for some forward traction here in the three remaining games before the holiday break. Only two on one. Riley Smith drop pass for Marchessault. And that didn't work. Napa lineups brought to you by Napa Auto Parts. Now here's Marchessault with a shot. Knocked down by the glove of Markstrom. And Hughes came back to check Jonathan Marchessault. Hold it down from the left point. Let's the puck go through to Valentin Zika. He sends one near side. Roussel tried to pick it off. Couldn't. And now a glove save by Markstrom on the shot from the sideboards from Paul Stastny, who goes rink wide to Tyler Myers. Golden Knights with the only two shots thus far, but there's one from Gunn. And now gammed in from the crease. Antoine Roussel. And the Canucks open the scoring at 2:49 of the first.
This long pass, it's just chipped in. And look at the hustle. That's a great job to get in there quickly and
then center it.
Boy, and Adam Gaudette hustles in to get the shot, and then Antoine Roussel goes right to the front of the net. Look at this play by Adam Gaudette. In behind goaltender
Tanner Pearson, centering pass, deflects to the blue line. Myers passes to Levo. 5 seconds to go on the power play. Levo in front for Tannen, back for Josh Levo. Centering pass, Pearson scores!
And yet Pearson's still able to get his stick on it. Good play by Tyler Myers to keep this one onside. Josh Levo throws it, tries to get it. Jake Virtanen back to Levo, and then Tanner Pearson. You see Nate Schmidt is down trying to block it, comes back, tries to get Tanner Pearson, almost grabs him.
Miller from behind the goal. Watched by Schmidt. Carries back to the blue line, then just handed it to Riley Smith. Miller has to defend now. Here's a pass in front. Carlson stop. Marchessault scores on the rebound. A costly turnover right at the Vegas blue line.
Okay, here's the giveaway. Now you're back. He turns. He's playing defense. Don't watch the puck. And you see he lets Carlson go right by him. And had he taken Carlson, then there would have been no problem. But you can see Miller is mesmerized by the puck. And then Marchessault slides in, gets the rebound.
Makes a move to the outside. Around now for Pacioretty. Centering pass, Stone. Robbed by Markstrom. Stone gets the loose puck. Couldn't get it on goal. Here's a turnover. JT Miller steals the puck. Makes a move in front. Pulled down. Gammed in by Pettersson. Could easily have been 2-2. But Elias Pettersson gets the loose puck to make it 3-1 Vancouver.
And then the giveaway, JT Miller in the middle, and it's off. Marc-Andre Fleury can't grab it, and Pettersson finds the puck. He just gets poked away from
him. Can't get it past Vandenberg, but Vandenberg failed to clear. Schmidt with a pass to Reeves. Carrier on the backhand, stopped by the left pad of Markstrom. If that was you hitting me, you would have come over and said, LOL.
Yeah, get out of the way.
Carlson centers, and they score! What a passing play! It's those three players again, combining in tight corners around the crease, and Smith makes it 3-2.
Before this puck goes in, one of the rare faceoff wins. Smith to Carlson. And Carlson again gets it back, and the chase is on. You can see Bo Horvat doesn't take the stick, and Carlson is able to get the backhand pass out. Horvat trying to pin Carlson, and Carlson still gets that backhand pass out. Now everybody is wide open.
Pass for Nick Holden. Mark Stone picks up the loose puck to the blue line. Holden scores! What a turn of events. Public enemy number one for the moment blasts it home to tie the game at three.
Traffic in front, traffic in front. Chase to the corner, and you get a little confusion there. Chris Tanev and Jordy Benn, and Bo Horvat's out high. I don't know whether it hit Bo Horvat's foot or Pacioretty is waving at it.
Miller. Pettersson shoots at the post. Beat Fleury, glove side.
Here's a nice pass out to Elias Pettersson, and you can see Marc-Andre Fleury's trying to find that puck. That's why he's so low. He's looking through his defense, and he's trying to find it. He can't find it.
And Vegas has had a couple chances shorthanded. Now Roussel drops back. He's playing in the spot of Josh Levo, who's down for the night. Vertanen shoots, stop, rebound. Jamming away at the side was Pearson. Couldn't get it to go. Smith's out of the box.
Pretty often you see Marchessault getting involved.
Here's Theodore over the blast, off a leg and wide, and then marks him a glove save off Pacioretty.
Wow. You teach goaltending at hockey schools, what do you say? Glove open and facing the shooter. And there's Jacob Markstrom, open, facing the shooter. You never know. There, Meyer's stick just high and wide.
Kessler, in on the right wing. Cross, Pettersson scores! No, he did. Yeah, he did. I was pretty sure that was him. And a delayed reaction.
Man.
There's the puck.
Oh, wow. What a shot on Marc-Andre Fleury. Pettersson starts to play. Long, wide pass to Brock Besser, who fires it back. And then look at how quick. Marc-Andre Fleury doesn't even have time to come across. It's not a one-timer. It's across his body, but he's able to stop it, fling it, all in one motion. Stop it, fling it, just inside the post.
And Carlson gets the puck to Chandler Stephenson, who feeds back to Nate Schmidt. Schmidt checked here. Schaller in alone. Schaller was hooked from behind. And then Beagle following up, couldn't get a shot on goal. Banks went ahead right to Theodore, who moves into speed. Shea Theodore, weak shot, stick save by Markstrom. Mark Stone passes back to Theodore. Down the near side, Pacioretty in front. Stone scores! 4:20 remaining. And Mark Stone ties the game at 4.
Here's the original shot, steered to the corner. And you can see, pass across, and Stone is wide open.
It was the giveaway at the offensive blue line.
Yeah, it was.
Myers put it on the stick of Theodore to Stone. Back for Pacioretty. Turns, centers. What a save by Markstrom with the blocker. Paul Stastny. Vertanen, 10 seconds left. He moves it. Passes back. Tanev shoots, stick save by Fleury. Able to steer that one to the corner. And Schmidt will eat the puck. Kill the remaining seconds. Was punctuated by an overtime goal. Might he have something similar in store? Smith trying to check him from behind. Pettersson pulls away. 2-on-1 with Hughes. Pettersson shoots. Fleury the save. Pettersson gets the puck again. This would be a good time for him to get his first home goal since last March. Takes a lead pass. In on the defense. Shoots. Fleury out to challenge. Makes the save. Horvat again. Chris Tanev just kept it onside with a pass to Horvat now. Back for Tanev. Beats. Scores.
Here's the puck, and you can see Chris Tanev's at the blue line. Doesn't bring it out. Good play by Chris Tanev and Bo Horvat. And Max Pacioretty was on Chris Tanev and let him go. Chris Tanev gets position, body position, and the poke check. And Marc-Andre Fleury is usually so good with the poke check.